police officer, what is wrong? So basically, your mother escaped jail. No, no, no. This can't be true. And I think she's outside your door. Okay.
Wait, what do we do?
Do you have a gun?
Yeah.
Wait. No, we don't. We don't. This is not.
Don't worry. It's just somebody's gun.
I see you outside the window.
Oh, no.
Do you want to get arrested? I'm here for you.
Hey, get
off.
No, stay. Hey, you.
Oh, and just let you know I'm exploding your house.
Hey, you know, I want to put you away, doll.
Danny, please leave me behind. You're more important. Danny, go home.
No.
You're more important than me.
My house is flooding.
Go get a new house. Here's $1 for that house.
No, I don't need
it.
I was with you
guys. Hey, if you want her to be safe, you're going to do what I say.
Okay.
Get it. Ow, that hurt. Be quiet. Danny, do not think about it. You want me to be safe, right? Sit down, Abby. Danny, stop! Do you want her to be safe?
Yes, so I can walk.
Stop!
I can walk.
Danny, you go get her an apple. Her legs pretty thick. Okay, that's not nice. Go get her an apple from the kitchen. Wait, come to her first. She needs to give you permission.
I'm
not for you. Stop it. Do you want her to be safe?
Come here, you little.
Do you want her to be safe?
Yeah. No, don't do it.
Then go get an apple.
You're going insane. Okay.
Sit down. Okay. Stop it. You want her to be safe? Hey! Come talk to me in private. Come in my room.
Why?
Better not say anything. I'm gonna brainwash her and then
no.
You want her to be safe?
Why are you brainwashing her?
I'm brainwashing her. Where am I? Who are you guys? Who am I? What? How do I know how to talk? I never knew how to talk. Stop. Do you want her to be safe?
Well, if I don't let her safe,
I'll kill her.
Fine, I'll drop this down the stairs. Are you going to play with me too? Are you going to blame watch me too?
No, move. Now I've got to handcuff her again. Who are you? Why are you?
Are you playing, Nimble?
No, you're not. I don't know anything. I don't know where I am. I don't know how I talk.
Okay,
I don't even know how to move my body anymore.
First of all, you walk like this. See?
I don't know how to move my body anymore. I can only talk.
So, you're only human. I got off the wall. My name is off the wall, though. That's my famous name. You name's Abby Monet Clay. Remember we see the other house and we go to my house and your mom's story.
I remember. You don't need to tell me anymore. But it's kind of stuck.
Tell I tell you.
You?
I will.
You tell her everything.
Yes.
I'm shooting her. No, I'm the bad guy. Now I gotta get him out of my house.
Can I get forever?
Well, I'll take her to the hospital.
Can I go forever?
Well, I'll tell her to the hospital.
Wait, I could go somewhere. Oh yeah, I can pass food things. I need to go to the hospital.
Go to the hospital. And nobody would suspect a thing that it was me who killed her.
I'll get ready.
Well, this book that I'm gonna put in the trunk. Okay, now that she's in the trunk. I'll do that. Okay, now I'm making it look like she's driving. That way nobody suspects a thing. Now I gotta get her. What seems to be the problem here? So basically, somebody killed her. Oh, really? I wonder who could have done it. Yeah, I'm really sad. Oh, wait. Let me experience. Okay, so she's just in a coma. She'll be good. Bye, guys. I'll do part 2 tomorrow.